this so-called special status is also an alibi created by the Congress and the National Conference. First of all, what is special status? When it suits them, they become special. When it doesn't suit them, they become non-special. As I said in the Lok Sabha today, the blackest law of the blackest era of independent India during emergency was the one which was brought about by 42nd and 43rd Amendment of the Constitution of India, wherein the term of the state assemblies was extended to 6 years. The then Chief Minister of Jammu and Kashmir, Sheikh Abdullah, promptly adopted this legislation without caring for his special status. But just 3 years later, when it was reversed back through 45th and 46th Amendment, which was brought in by the Morarji government, he again became special. And using the alibi or the excuse of special status, he refused to revert back the term of the assembly. And the result of this is that even 40 years later today, Jammu Kashmir is the only assembly having a six-year term. So when it suits them, they become faithful to the Constitution of India, then they don't care for the special state. When it doesn't, they become special. It was Sheikh Abdullah, when he was put behind bars, sent to jail, to Kodaikanal in 1953 by the then Congress government. Till then, he was speaking of Kashmir being an integral part of India. Suddenly, he started speaking of referendum, of plebiscite, of finding out the will of the people, whether to live with India, with Pakistan, etc., etc. When he was restored back to the seat of power in 1975, he again started swearing by Kashmir. He set up a committee to justify his U-turn called the Devidas Thakur Committee, which came out with the conclusion that all the provisions of the Indian Constitution were in the interest of the people of Jammu and Kashmir, and the report was accepted by Sheikh Abdullah himself. And all the provisions of the Constitution of India, which have been till date made applicable to the state of Jammu and Kashmir, has happened during the Congress and the National Conference rule.